rock tumblers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the tru-square metal products AR2 offers a 6-pound capacity between its two rubber barrels. Its fan-cooled motor is designed to help prevent any chance of overheating, so you can enjoy extended sessions without the worry of damaging the unit. This one comes with a polisher's guide and can handle two batches at one time. However, it squeaks when in use. At number 9, the Chicago Electric Power Tools Rotary has a 120-volt motor that can run for multiple days in a row with no issues. It can be used to polish rocks, semi-precious stones, glass, and even metals, so you can use it for all kinds of projects. It boasts a small footprint and a durable metal base, but it is somewhat prone to malfunctioning. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Discover with Dr. Cool Pro is designed for teens who are ready to graduate to a heavy-duty unit. It comes with 1 pound of tumbling stones so they can get started right away. Kids looking to create a unique collection will appreciate it. It offers a variable speed control and shuts off when the cycle is complete. However, the plastic base cracks easily. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for rock tumblers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the tru-square metal products Thumler's Polisher is a lightweight yet sturdy model with a simple design. Its continuous duty motor doesn't overheat even when it's left running for long stretches of time. It comes with 4 grit packs. This one's good for beginners, but it includes only enough supplies for one cycle, and it is very noisy when in use. Moving up our list to number 6. The Lorotone 3A has a 3-pound barrel and comes with a 1-year warranty. It can handle hard-to-polish stones thanks to its dependable motor that allows this unit to run non-stop for days on end. It's also UL-approved for safety. It's equipped with a thick rubber barrel and weighs just 5 pounds. It can also be used for coins. Halfway up our list at number 5. The National Geographic Hobby Kit makes a good gift for teens and preteens who are showing an interest in geology. It comes with a variety of rough gemstones ready for immediate polishing, which should hopefully spur their curiosity. It has a 1-pound capacity and the sealed barrel minimizes noise. It includes an educational guide. At number 4, the tru-square metal THU140 is a high-end professional quality machine. It has a 15-pound capacity steel barrel with a rubber lining that can withstand frequent use, making it an ideal choice for duelers, schools, and laboratories. It's equipped with a powerful 115-volt motor and a removable liner for easy cleaning. It works well for rifle casings. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the MJR Tumblers Dual Barrel is the perfect heavy-duty option for any serious gemstone enthusiast. It has a generous 12-pound capacity, a 16-gauge metal frame, and a motor that shuts off automatically to prevent overheating. The barrel is airtight and the plastic parts are commercial grade. It's simple to load and unload. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for rock tumblers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Dan and Darcy Advanced comes with everything you need to get started, including a 1/2-pound bag of assorted stones, a rock storage pouch, and a necklace with a hollow wire pendant, which offers a cool way to show off your one-of-a-kind creations. It features a spare motor belt, straightforward instructions, and a leak-resistant barrel. And taking the top spot on our list, if you've got a child who's looking to add a little shine to their rock collection, the National Geographic Starter Kit is the way to go. It includes not only the tumbler, but a sifter, 9 types of gemstone, and a variety of jewelry settings. This is an easy-to-use design with a motor that's built to last for years. It's designed for ages 8 and up. Our newest choices can only be seen